he folks, in my last tutorial, we had talked about planning a business. This is part of the major subject on learn how to manage a business. Today, I shall talk about the next tutorial, which will be on pre-startup action. Pre-startup actions in a business means giving physical identity, legal identity, commercial identity, financial identity. You have to create all these identities. After you create all these identities, you must also be able to firm up the finances, immediate finances. You must be able to furnish immediate sales ties up. You must also be able to get the infrastructure put, maintenance services and other services, all being legally compliant. In this tutorial, we should be dealing on this topic. So look forward to you to come and learn from this tutorial. More details are on my website www.trainforfuture.com. So till then.